Have you always felt different since childhood, as if you're an alien from outer space? Do you still have a hard time making friends and didn't know why? Did you always feel misunderstood as if you're speaking a different language? Maybe people didn't like you for having a gift of gab. Does this sound familiar? Can you relate? In this video, those questions may be answered and may reveal a new dimension of your identity that will open doors to a more empathetic and accepting world. It's possible to be autistic without realizing it, especially if you've developed coping mechanisms that mask the typical signs and symptoms of autism. Some individuals are not diagnosed until adulthood because their autism traits were not as apparent or were misunderstood when they were younger. What is autism spectrum disorder? Autism spectrum disorder, ASD, is a complex neurodevelopmental condition that affects a person's behavior, communication, learning, and social interaction skills. It is often referred to as a spectrum disorder because it encompasses a wide range of symptoms, characteristics, abilities, and severity, with significant individual variation. ASD symptoms can include difficulties in communication and interaction, restricted interests, repetitive behaviors, and other challenges in various areas of life. It is typically diagnosed through the evaluation of a person's behavior and development, usually by the age of 2, but can be diagnosed in anyone regardless of age. So, what steps can you consider if you suspect you may be autistic? 1. Self-assessment. Start by doing some self-assessment. You can find online questionnaires and checklists specifically designed to help identify potential autism traits. However, remember that these self-assessments should not be used as a definitive diagnosis but rather as a starting point for discussion with a healthcare professional. 2. Consult a healthcare professional. If you suspect you may be autistic, it's essential to seek an evaluation by a healthcare professional who specializes in autism. This could be a psychiatrist, psychologist, or developmental specialist. They can conduct a thorough assessment and provide a formal diagnosis. 3. Document your experiences. Before your evaluation, consider making notes about your experiences, challenges, and any behaviors or traits that you think may be related to autism. This can help you communicate your concerns more effectively during the evaluation. 4. Talk to autistic individuals. Connect with autistic individuals and their communities to learn about their experiences. This can provide you with valuable insights and help you better understand the traits associated with autism. 5. Reach out to support groups. Look for local or online autism support groups where you can share your experiences and learn from others. They can provide guidance and a sense of community. 6. Family and friends. Talk to people who have known you for a long time, such as family and close friends, about your suspicions. They may have observed traits or behaviors that you are unaware of. 7. Embrace self-discovery. Regardless of the outcome of an evaluation, remember that self-discovery is a valuable and ongoing process. It's essential to approach this process with an open mind and without judgment. An autism diagnosis can provide clarity and help you access the support and accommodations you may need, but it doesn't change who you are as a person. If you do receive an autism diagnosis, remember that many autistic individuals lead fulfilling and successful lives. So, are you ready to embark on this journey of self-discovery? The first step is just the beginning of a path that may lead to a deeper understanding of who you truly are. Is getting a late autism diagnosis worth it? Stay tuned for the next video.